CrossFit.com workout is 100 burpee pull-ups for time. Classically known as GI Jane, this is just a grinder of a workout. Ideally, this workout would be something where you can continually move through your burpee pull-ups without any big rests. Something along the lines of 10 to 12 burpees per minute, or about a 12-minute workout, would be great. If you haven't done a high volume of burpee pull-ups, your best idea would definitely be to start by scaling the volume. So something like 80 or even 50 burpee pull-ups for time would be appropriate. Ideally, what you're gonna do is have the pull-up bar set about a foot from your reach. You're gonna have a big jump, and if you can, you're gonna jump and already be pulling on that pull-up versus jumping to a locked out arm and kipping up, although that's allowed as well. If that's too hard for you, you can always set up a box or something that shortens the distance between your reach and the pull-up bar. Do your burpee, step up onto a small box or set of plates, jump and pull from there. Again, this is a grinder of a workout, and ideally it's not more than about 12 or 15 minutes, so adjust the reps as needed.